Yo, what's happening, people? It's me, GALLY. And as you can see, I got some more packages. Okay, I got this shit about a month ago, but there's just more on the way. It's just piling up. Okay, there's just packages coming in constantly. I got a room just filling up with boxes. All right, well, I've been looking forward to this. Let's get into it. Yeah, this is the right one. I had to feel it up. This is the one. Is dull as shit. I need to get me a gold box cutter, I think. Here we go. Who's that face? What's that face? Yeah, that's right. It's the Icecream running dog red stripe pillow. Hard as shit. Look at this shit. This is sick. Got all the logos right here, cones and bones. We got the running dog. Okay. It's made out of satin plush. It's a very high quality, nice ass pillow. Well, we should open the other one now. Let's check the other one out. No. Got the knife. I got the dagger. Yeah, so they've just been sitting. Waiting to be open, man. I think the pillows are more excited to be open than I am to open them, you know? Like, they've been wanting to get out, get some fresh air. All right, this one, I don't really need a knife on. Look at this shit! Oh shit! I'm hyped! Ooh! That's Chanel embroidery right here. Oh, it is nice. This is a soft, really, really high quality pillow. Like, you can just feel it. Let's get this one out, because I'm dying to feel the material of this. Ooh, very soft. Very, very soft. Very soft, and it's got a nice weight to it too. Look, this is a good pillow. wow, this is just, this is insane, y'all. This is insane. Just the Icecream tag on it. Yeah, lick his ass. Lick the running dog's ass.
No, Dolly, don't make me do it.
Lick it, cone man. Lick it, cone head. That's right, bitch. Tell me with the crowd. If you're watching this, shout out Jonathan Hick. Big part of why I started the channel, you're an inspiration, bro. I'm beating it up. So yeah, these pillows are gonna be part of my sexy times. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna be uploading pictures of some bits and just new shit, like pillows. Drop a like, subscribe. I'm trying to get to 100 subs this year. That's my goal. Come on. Tell your friends that are into streetwear and fashion, hypey shit, you know? Put them on your boy. And yeah, just stay posted. I got another video coming soon, early May. Okay, got some more clothes, got some more drip, more on the way.